Hello again, everybody. Okay, this trick is a mathematical trick, and I have no idea how it works. And this is one of the most amazing tricks. If anybody can figure this out, maybe my mathematician friend, Singing Banana, can post a tutorial on explaining how this is done. I will show you the trick now and explain it. You have a spectator pick three cards, any three cards they like, and write them down. But for the purposes of this trick, we're going to use the Ace of Diamonds, the Ace of Clubs, and the Ace of Hearts. But spectator will write any three cards they want down because they won't be able to remember three cards. Now what we're going to do is we're going to make piles. The first pile is going to have 10 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Second pile is going to have 15 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The third pile is going to also have 15 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, and that will leave us with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cards. So we have 10, 15, 15, and that leaves us with 9. Now, we'll put the 9 down right over here. Now, what you do to the spectator, remember, we're not looking at these cards. They have three cards, totally random. You tell the spectator to put one of their cards on top of pile number 1 and cut pile number 2 anywhere they want and place it on top of pile number 1. Take their second card, put it on top of pile number 2, cut pile number 3 anywhere they want, put it on top of pile number 2, and take their third card, put it on top of pile number 3, and take the 9 cards and put it on top of that pile. Then pick the three piles up like this. 1, 2, 3. Now take four cards off the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, and place them on the bottom. Now what you're going to do is you're going to go alternating up, down, and if the spectator sees their card, they tell you to stop, but they're never going to see their card. And watch, I'm just going to go up, down, all the way through. Okay, they didn't see their ace, any one of the aces. Next, we continue. They didn't see their card, we'll say we'll do it again. Up, down, 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 down. Okay, didn't see it. Continue. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Didn't see it. Continue. Up, down, up, down, up, down. That's funny. We didn't use the Ace of Spades and it just happened to be there. There are three cards left and those are the three aces. Please, somebody explain this to me. It works every time. If you follow exactly what I just did, it will work every single time and I don't have a clue. So that's it. I'm pretty amazed with this. So I would really like a mathematical explanation if somebody can help. Thank you. See you all next time.